My name is Mackenzie Hall, and I'm working in Dr. Zaman's Global Health Lab. So I've been working on two projects, one of which is focused on counterfeit and substandard medications. It's a device called PharmaCheck, which in the end, it will be the kind of thing where you can put in a pill and it'll tell you what percentage of active pharmaceutical ingredient there is. So if there's 0%, you could be like, maybe this is just a caffeine pill. Or if there's 60%, you could be like, maybe this has had some trouble in manufacturing. And it's just, so there's substandard and there's counterfeit. And a lot of things only test for counterfeit medication. So it can tell you this has amoxicillin in or this doesn't. But one of the biggest problems that's developing now is antimicrobial resistance. So if you have a pill with only 60% of what it should have, that's not enough to eradicate the disease. That's just enough to kind of show the bacteria this is what you're up against, so it can develop a resistance. And then when you try again, even with great drugs, it's not going to help. So the PharmaCheck, it uses different assays and different chemical processes to determine the percentage. And what I've actually been doing is working on developing a couple of new assays for it. So right now there are about four developed. They're all for first round antimalarials. So like when you get malaria, it's the first drug that's given to you. So those four, they're working pretty well. They're ready to be pretty much like sent out into the world. And now we're working on developing some for antibiotics. And I've also been doing some work on the pre-eclampsia project. So pre-eclampsia is a condition that affects pregnant women, and it essentially causes your liver to shut down. So while the lab team's been in country in Zanzibar, they've actually found that at the maternal hospitals this is a big problem. Like pre-eclampsia specifically, they identified as something that needs a solution. So we're working on developing essentially a glucometer that can help diagnose pre-eclampsia. The way preeclampsia is normally diagnosed is by a blood test, which around here in the ER, it's like, okay, I'll just get a blood test. It'll be done in maybe a couple of days and I'll get a call. In Zanzibar, it's very often, it takes a really, really long time. They don't have enough of any of the supplies, and sometimes it literally just doesn't happen. Like, it just falls right through the cracks and doesn't make it to the blood test lab. This would be a very easy point of care diagnostic tool that they can have at the hospital, that the doctor could actually just prick the pregnant woman's finger, put a little bit of blood on there, and they could know pretty much immediately, do I need to treat this woman for preeclampsia, yes or no? So my part specifically on this project is helping develop these paper electrodes that would be able to be used in the device, and they'd be easily disposable and very easy to manufacture and use. So right now we're in the very beginning steps of this, just figuring out what design of the electrode, what kind of ink works best, and in the end, we should end up with something that we could actually give out in the hospitals in Zanzibar all across the world that should be able to diagnose preeclampsia.